world, like many of you in the interns are doing.
I fell in love with the culture, with the energy.
Then I was really open to studying new things, trying new things, learning new things.
This center is actually one of the main reasons that made me stay in Korea. Thank you.
We didn't plan this coming before.
Tremendous experience for me this whole year.
When I first came here 1 year ago, we just had like an idea on a piece of paper. We didn't really have anything concrete.
The staff over here are just top-notch. They help you every step of the way.
But when we entered here, we could really build it up. So
처음에는 아무것도 없이 있다가 제가 또 행사를 담당하고 이제 이런 네트워킹을 또 주관하다 보니까 계속해서 더 많은 사람들이 오는 걸 보고 좀 보람도 많이 느끼고
저희 글로벌 창업센터가 널리 알려지고 있는 것 같아서 매우 뿌듯하고 좋습니다.
Keep with your dreams, pursuing your dreams, and go forward.
Thank for all the staff here.
And I hope that it's going to be bigger and much better, and it will give others opportunity to also have the chance to bring up their ideas and create a better world for all of us.
Seoul Global Startup Center, you guys are doing a great job, fighting, awesome guys.
최종적으로는 이제 한국에서 외국인 창업을 하고자 하시는 분들은 서울 글로벌 창업 센터로 첫 문을 두드리는 그런 문화를 만들고 싶은 게 저희.
그렇죠.
기다리고 있습니다.
어서 오세요.
야.